Hey everyone, this is Nick Molina with Embrace Tutoring. In this video, we'll be covering number 22 from the Calculator Math section of the College Board Practice Test 10. Remember, these videos provide additional explanations and content review, but you'll always want to attempt the problems independently. Before we begin, do us a favor and subscribe to the link below to receive the most recent videos and practice problems. Okay, let's get started. So for number 22 here, it says the first year Eleanor organized a fundraising event, she invited 30 people. All right, so that's the first year. So that gives us an initial value. For each of the next 5 years, she invited double the number of the people she had the previous year. If f of n is the number of people invited to the fundraiser n years after Eleanor began organizing the event, which of the following statements best describes the function f? So it looks like we're trying to differentiate between if it's decreasing or increasing, or if it's linear or exponential. So, all right, so initially we know we have 30 people. So that's year one. So year two, we're going to invite double, which is 60. All right, year three, we're going to invite double the year before, so that's 120. Year four, double the year before, that's 240. All right, so you can see the change in people in this first case is 30, then it was 60, then it was 120. So this increase is not constant. If the increase was constant, it would be a linear function. So that means A and B are out. So that means it has to be exponential. And the fact that the numbers are increasing tells us that this has to be an increasing exponential function, not decreasing. So that's answer choice D. And that's it. Thanks for watching. If you have any questions about this solution, or if you solve this one in a different way, please be sure to put them in the comment section below. Thanks for watching. And I'll see you next time.